So here you should put in a decoder. So here is the inside of the NS class 2200. This road number 2275, which stayed brown till the end. It's very easy to put back the shell. Just shift it over. Watch this little part. Just press it, put the railings back into the holes. And in the front as well. Okay, it's ready to run. There it goes. Paperwork. It's just about the decoder, so I keep this one out. Spare parts. User manual. List for spare parts. In Dutch. locomotive goes in the box. €70 is not a lot of money for this locomotive, but okay, there it goes. Paperwork. Yeah.